tell y'all about this one time at Walmart. Listen, walked in and played it so smooth, I grabbed the shopping cart. Break my cousin off a couple hundred cause she play her part. I scammed the same Walmart 50 times, I gotta play it smart. Listen to what I gotta say, I'm about to get honest. Crazy like I'm shopping here for clothes, then hit electronics. Grab some Xboxes and TVs, I think about 7. I told them that these are all gifts, so they won't even question. Soon as I got up to the counter, they start asking questions. Like, am I getting these for kids or some family members? I said, cause I ain't get them none for Christmas in December. She responded back like, okay, sir, I understand. Had an Xbox in the left and TV in the other hand. Told her, I think I lost my cash, let me call my friend. I let 2 minutes pass by and reached inside my pocket. Now this one shit about to get real, and nobody can stop it. Pulled out the debit card that I just embossed. Was hoping that the clerk ain't look at it weird and had to call the boss. She asked me what I like to do, I said playing golf. I stuttered when she asked that question, I had to play it off. She said my total was 2,500 plus tax. Thinking to myself, soon as I'm done, I'm getting X-Max. She bagged everything up and put them in the cart. My shit approved, I no longer got a racing heart. Even though it went through, I still gotta play it smart. Cause I was here for gift cards from the very start. Now I'm about to go to aisle 7 where my cousin at. She let me slide at any time and I'm loving it. She let me push through 5,000 and I double back. So you can add it up yourself how much I made in here. Got all the items that I needed, then I disappeared. Rental was filled up with Xboxes and TVs. Was hot as hell on our way to AT&T. Plus I had my Bluetooth MSR on the back seat. Too hot to take the freeway, we took the back street. I'm lucky we ain't get caught on our way to the phones. Walk in smooth, I gotta go through these same steps. But before I walk in, I gotta take a breath. Walk up to the counter, can I apply for iPhone X? All my profiles got good credit, so I be paying less. $400 down payment, but I ain't even stressed. I love a profile with 700 credit score. Cause I can grab 4 iPhones, then grab some more. If I was doing it online, it'd be way quicker. Punch however much the fees get, next day shipping. They catch me somewhere where my plug, next day flipping. Off of this nigga alone, I made 6 figures. I get a 1,000 every jack, he in Mount Clemens. Let me tell y'all about this one time at Walmart. Walked in and played it so smooth, I grabbed the shopping cart. Break my cousin off a couple hundred cause she play her part. I scammed the same Walmart 50 times, I gotta play it smart.